Welcome to today's edition of the show podcast.
Oprah Winfrey has a net worth estimated to be about $2.6 billion, and one venue for her fortune has been real estate investments. In 2019, she added to her collection of homes by buying the Montecito, California ranch owned by her neighbor, Oscar-winning actor Jeff Bridges. The dude originally listed the estate for $7.495 million. But the price dropped over time to $6.85 million, the exact same price Bridges and his wife Susan Geston paid for it in 2014. Once the price dropped, Winfrey snapped it up, reports top 10 real estate deals. Com. Bridges, 71, is a member of Hollywood royalty as the son of the late actor Lloyd Bridges and younger brother to actor Beau Bridges, 79. Geston and Bridges married in 1977 and have three daughters, Isabel, 39, Jessica, 37, and Haley, 35. Bridges has starred in dozens of classic movies and finally won an Oscar in 2010 for his performance as a country musician in Crazy Heart. His most recent nomination came in 2017 for his supporting performance in the acclaimed Western Hell or High Water. The Big Lebowski star is also known for his philanthropic efforts and support for environmental causes. He also advocates for medication and learned transcendental meditation. In October 2020, he announced he was diagnosed with lymphoma and underwent chemotherapy. He has continued to share updates with fans. In January, he confirmed his tumor drastically shrunk. Scroll on for a look at the Montecito ranch Bridges sold to Winfrey in 2019. The estate covers 3,517 square feet and includes two bedrooms and three bathrooms. It was built in the Spanish Revival style in 1919 by architect James Osborne Craig. It sits on 4 acres of gardens that have been. Although the home has been through several restorations and updates, it still has the original windows, doors, hardwood floors, and fireplaces. The kitchen and bathrooms were all upgraded to modern standards. The kitchen also has new cabinets and quartz countertops. It is connected to the large family room. Most rooms in the house have high ceilings, expansive windows, and French doors. The master suite even has an open-beamed ceiling, one of the 5 fireplaces in the house, and large bay windows. Winfrey and Bridges' homes were also left undamaged when the 2018 Thomas Fire destroyed other homes in the Montecito area.